We're at the NBA house. Woo! The NBA house finally finished. Let's go. This place looks amazing. I'm walking through the hallway, pregame warm up. Let's go. Game time, baby. Woo! You don't want a piece of me? You don't want a piece of me? Just threw an alley-oop to my boy. I can feel the pressure. Oh, I missed. Give it back, give it back. I'm open. Send your tweets so they can appear on this big screen here in the NBA house. Hashtag NBA House Rio. Let's see if I can get one up there. This is the last 2 minutes of the NBA Finals in different languages. Let's check out Portuguese.
Toca su sensacional do LeBron James!
That was crazy. Whoa.
Abre espaço, força o chute, cesta do Cleveland Cavaliers!
Let's see how I compare to some other basketball players. Chris Paul, my man. You come here to Rio, come play with me. You can close your eyes, throw the ball up, I'll dunk it. I got you. Just need you to pass me the ball. Good? Cool? All right, I'll see you in a few. I am a big guy, but Mutombo is even bigger. Now I will show you the size of my feet. I remember this game. It was actually the first time the NBA had played a Brazilian team in Brazil. So I was a pioneer. I had a good game, and it was fun playing against people from my country. Basketball is a global game, and the NBA has already been all over the world. Magic in Paris.
Green.
Shaq in London.
Neal Shams in London.
Oh, nice pass.
Here comes Shaq right on the near side.
It's only gonna get bigger from here.